Say something that you probably heard me say a million times if you've been consistent on the videos, stress videos, all that, or I just say it from time to time. Maybe you've heard it from someone else, or maybe you've never heard it. So if you can't control it, don't worry about it. If you can control it, fix it. So let's start off with the can't control. If you can't control it, do not worry about it. Now, all these things are easier said than done, but you really just gotta just stop worrying about it. So, there are a lot of things in life that we might not be able to control that we just can't stop worrying about, but for a second, think about this. And I don't mean something that seems hard. I don't mean, some people might take this as changing their finances. That's not impossible. You can do that. That is possible. I never said it was going to be easy. I'm just saying it's not impossible. Or maybe it is easy. I don't know. But I'm talking about the things we absolutely cannot control. So if you can't control. Okay, so not only are you going to experience that, but on top of it, you're giving it the only power you can give a situation or a person or whatever it is. You're giving it your attention. That's the only power that you can give to it. So, a very wise quote, I don't remember the exact thing, I think is worrying is living this situation twice, and it is absolutely true, because guess what, not only is it going to happen no matter what you do, it's gonna happen, you're giving it your attention, you're giving it the power, you're going through it twice, why would you do that to yourself? If you, I'm trying to think of an example, but I can't really think of any right now, but just realize that, I was gonna say speech, but you kinda can, I mean, you can prepare for it and all, but, like, maybe you're worried about the speech in general or something, of course it's gonna happen no matter what, like, it's a mandatory thing you have to do. But if you're living it in your mind and you're just like crap, I hate this, not you're putting it through you're putting it on yourself right now, which is stupid. You might be on vacation and you're just thinking about like I don't know this that blah blah blah, and it's gonna happen anyway. Why would you do that? So it's easier said than done. But just realize if you can't control it, it should not be a worry. It really shouldn't. Because there's nothing you can do, and every time it's winning, every time you stress about it, it wins the battle. So, yeah, that's that. Now, if you can control it, then you have to go out and work for it. You gotta go out and work and fix it. Whether it's family or finance, whatever it may be, you gotta go out there and fix it. That's pretty much the bottom line. Don't just sit down and worry about it. That's not going to get you anywhere. What stress is here for, actually, I think the purpose of stress is to get us to go do it, to go fix it. If we were never worried, we'd be like, whatever, I don't really care. So stress is that push. Sometimes we have tons of stress to the point where we don't even care. We got so many things to do, we're just going to do nothing. So that's where these exercises will come in. Okay, because this is not gonna just make all your problems magically disappear. But what it's gonna do is kind of relieve that stress, get rid of it, and make you kind of feel better. So I was gonna get into this, but one more little side note, because I don't want to talk during these exercises. Really think if your problems are big. Now, I'm not assuming anything. Your problems could be insanely bad, but really, for a second, just think about some of your problems. So, some of my problems. Are you ready for this? Of course, these aren't my big problems. I'm just thinking of these stupid little problems that I have from time to time that actually sit with me and make me mad or blah, blah, blah. One of my problems is, like, if I lose a video game, there is loss out there. There is hunger. There is thirst, this, that. And I'm sitting here mad about a game or worrying if I'm going to win the next one or whatever it is. Really, that's not a problem. So if your stress or your anger, whatever it is, comes from that, just every time you have a problem, put it in perspective. Think of the worst situation possible and think if you're in it. So even stuff like a test. Now, trust me, exams are a pain in the butt. Don't get me wrong. But if you think about so many other problems out there in the world, it's really nothing. It is a little teensy weensy problem. If you went up to a person who was starving and said, I have an exam tomorrow, you know, like, they'd be like, hi, I'm starving. You know, like, that's the reality. It's not a huge deal. So put it in perspective. Again, I'm not assuming anything. You could have a huge problem. I'm not saying anything, but again, exercises are coming in right now, so let's get into that before I think of more things to say and then distract you or distract myself and keep talking. So the exercises, so I just read on my phone actually that deep breathing helps. So I actually have another thing along with this, and then I have an exercise after that. So with that said, let's one of the ways I think deep breathing actually kind of helps you is because it kind of brings you into the present. And of course, stress comes when we think. If we're in the present moment, of course, you can argue with things like sadness and all that, that even when you're not even thinking, sometimes it's just for no reason. Whatever it is, it's for no reason. I've never really had stress for no reason, I don't think. But whatever, if it's for no reason, it's kind of hard. But most people have stress from an outer source. So that's most likely what you're going through. So with that said, I think the deep breathing kind of it kind of brings you in the present, because you're thinking about the problem. That is the problem. You're thinking about the problem. So when you keep focusing on the breath and you're actually focusing on it, you're not breathing and thinking about the problem, you're taking your mind off, and that's making you feel a little bit better. So that's what I think is the reason. I'm sure there's maybe other reasons how it helps you, but anyway. And I probably already cued the music by now. I was going to say cue the music, but it already started, so trying to crack my neck right now too. You gotta take these deep breaths with me. So another thing I wanted to say, pretend these breaths are all your problems. So your problems are right here. You feel them. You're just upset. You're blah blah blah. You're this problem, that problem. And when we breathe in, all these problems that are sitting here, you feel them. You feel the negativity just biting at you. Just those problems are rising up through your lungs, out of your lungs, blah, 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 and up, and then out of your mouth, and they're flying away. Think of it like a balloon in a way. So these problems are flying up. They're gone, and they're not going to come back. Have you ever let go of a balloon? Let it fly away into the sky. Has it ever come back to you? No. So just think of it like a balloon. It's not going to come back to you. So just think of it like that. So we're going to do it again. So this problem, finance, family, test, exams, school, friends, exhaust, like just literally whatever it is, all those problems out of your lungs, and we're just breathing them out, and they fly away, the wind takes them away, they pass through the walls, the windows, wherever you're at, you're out in the fresh air, they're just flying up into the sky, anywhere you're at, they're flying through, blah, 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 into the sky, gone, all those problems. Now, again, I gotta stop saying all these problems are gone, but the stress, the relief, the stress is kind of gone, you know? So we're just breathing out the stress. All these problems are kind of temporarily just flying away. They're still there, but the relief is there. There's a sense of calm, and you're just like, okay, I can deal with this. I can do this. It's a sense of relief, and the stress is kind of flying away. So all those problems, the stress from those problems just build up, build up, build up, build up. It's coming up through you. It's coming through you, and it just flies away out into the sky, never to be seen again because it's gone. Disappeared. So let's do this a few more times before I move on to the second and final exercise I want to do for this video. So it's coming up, coming up, coming up, and just let it out. All the stress is gone. Think of this as all the stress from all your stressful situations just building up, building up, flying away into the sky. A few more times, a few more times, a few more times. The stress is building up. Now you're releasing it. A huge weight is lifted off your shoulders. You feel relief. You feel a bit happier than you did before. You feel like, you know what? I can do this. I can fix this. Or I'm not going to worry about this anymore. Release it. Release it. Release it. Release the stress. Release the stress. Release the stress. Release the stress, release the stress, release the stress. And all that stress is being released. It's flying away, gone, 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 gone. And once again, it's flying away, and it is gone. So I hope that that exercise helped you a little bit. You can keep doing it if you really want to, but I'm gonna. So I really have to practice this remaining calm because I'm pretty sure I didn't say this to you yet. I actually made this whole video in like one take. I think I messed up at the end actually, so probably like two takes, but it was only like a minute at the end that I had to redo. And the minute part at the end was saved, but the whole entire video I made was completely just, it didn't even submit into the editor. It was recording though, but. And now I just recorded the last 6 minutes and it froze on me at the end and now is completely does same thing, does not even exist. So that's awesome. So I don't even know what I have and haven't said to you. I forgot what I said in those 6 minutes, but I know I promised you a bit of stress pulling. So we're about to start doing that if that's okay with you. So don't think that I'm just taking your problems away. I cannot take your problems away through a screen, but what I can do is kind of take that stress out of you and kind of just throw it up and make it disappear. I kind of have that ability. I also have the ability to hit the mic so many times during a video. It's almost insane. So, kind of taking that stress from that problem. I think you have a bit of stress there. That doesn't seem like very good stress. It doesn't seem to serve you too well. So I'm just going to kind of feeling a sense of relief, kind of feeling that stress kind of just roll off your back, just disappear, you know? Stress right there, we don't need that. Throw that to the side, that's gone. Some stress for that area of your life, you don't need that. That's gone as well. We're just getting rid of all these stressful, stress, really, that's what I should have said. So right there, the side, whatever it may be. Gone. Gone. Gone, 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 gone. Some there. We have some right here, I think. Yes, we do. So. Catching a lot of stress here. Disappeared. Do you feel the sense of calm and relief? And just don't think about it. Just be with me. Be here. Be present. Okay. I'm gonna end it now because I have so many distractions. I'm really sorry. I wanted to do a bit more stress pulling for like 2 more minutes, but there's so much. I'm so. I'm so mad that one take, I would have been done an hour ago, and now I'm here, and I keep having to split and cut the video, because there's 80 million distractions, so I'm really sorry, but just, I really wasn't going to do that much more anyway, so it's not like I'm ending it, like, 50 minutes short, or, like, something crazy like that, but, with that said, I probably would have wrapped it up by the time I stopped talking right now, probably just, a little longer. So with that said, thank you so much for watching. I appreciate all the support. It means so much. I genuinely am so fortunate to help you guys with these problems. And with that said, I will see you in the next video. Peace.